Welcome to this tutorial on working with and managing blocks. The easiest way to access and add blocks is through the Design Gallery on the right side panel within the Modular Website folder. Double-click on a block to add it to the bottom of your website page. Alternatively, you can use drag and drop to insert the block at any position. You can also access blocks through the online content catalog. Choose a block and click on the Import button. The block will be added to the bottom of your website page. To select a block, simply click on it. When selected, a block is delimited by a green border, and a left sidebar with four icons appears. The first two arrow icons allow you to move the block up or down. The middle six dots icon lets you move the block using drag and drop. Lastly, the bin icon allows you to delete the block. Let's see how it works. As you drag, a horizontal line appears between web blocks to indicate the drop position. When deleting a web block, any blocks below it are automatically moved up to close the gap. To copy a web block, click on its left green bar and use the copy command Ctrl plus C. When you paste it using Ctrl plus V, the web block will appear immediately below the selected block, or at the bottom of the website if there is no selection. You can adjust the height of a web block by selecting the block and then moving the mouse pointer over the bottom edge. A new mouse point will appear. Drag up or down to adjust the height according to your preference. In this example, you can see that the images adjust themselves automatically. Watch our next tutorial to learn how to edit and customize blocks.